than you give. Could you close every day without the glory and fame? Could you hold your head high when no one knows your name? That's how legends.
When storms shut down entire ports, we go out. When hurricanes ground the United States Navy, we go out. And when the Holy Lord himself reaches down from heaven and destroys his good work with winds that rip houses off the ground, we go out.
But never let go. We live, we die. 'Cause you can't save every soul. Gotta take every chance to show that you're the kind of man who will never look back, never look down.
One of the reasons we were so successful during Katrina, we had crews come in from all over the country, but it didn't matter because we have all been trained the same way. I didn't know my pilot, I didn't know my co-pilot, I didn't know my flight mechanic, but guess what? It didn't matter.
That's why we do it. So you have to get your mind wrapped around that idea. When that helicopter starts going, when the wind starts coming, the showers.
There will come a time when you might have to decide who lives and dies out there. It's a terrible responsibility, but it is one you will have to make. The bigger reality is, it's also something you're going to have to live with as a human being. There will come a time when you're going to have to say no. The most important person to keep alive is yourself. You'll be facing crews from 5 to 20, all saying, save me, they're looking for a miracle.